If I could get this microphone to work. But seriously, thanks again for tuning into the channel. I hope you guys enjoy the video. We are about to embark on a pheasant tower shoot with my good buddy, Kyle Bidwell, down in Adairsville, Georgia, this morning. Going to tag along with some clients of his. And never been to a tower pheasant shoot before. I'm curious to see the setup and kind of how they do things down there. But looking forward to the experience, maybe seeing some good shooters, also seeing some bad. At the very least, seeing some good dogs work. So really excited to see what they got going on down there, and just very appreciative for the invite, letting us come down and shoot some content. So guys, thanks for sticking around for the video. Enjoy, leave a comment, like if you want to. Let's get to it.
You're way too pretty to be crying from those eyes. And screaming never looks good on you. Well, I know I said this 100 times, 100 more just won't do. You're my one and only. You're my one and only. Well, I promise it's not you, it's me.
Morning, guys. This is Kyle again out here to the Beretta Shooting Grounds. We're doing a pheasant tower shoot this morning. We got Big G Dog out here. He's ready to go. We got a couple other labs and stuff running around here. Going to pick up some birds. It's about 50 degrees out here. Got a nice steady breeze. So the birds should be blowing pretty good. So yeah, should be a good morning. Get some good footage of some pheasants flying and people busting some birds.
Awesome, buddy. Well, stay tuned, guys. It's coming up.
My name's Kyle Bidwell. I'm the shooting ground program manager out here at the hunting grounds. Just want to thank you guys for coming out and shooting with us today, this morning. Quick shout out to all my guides and everybody here helping me out, and the guys getting the new stations and towers and stuff up. We'll go over some safety rules real quick, and then we'll get you guys out to the stations and we'll start throwing some lead. Obviously, gun needs to be unloaded unless you're in a station. Safety's off when you're in a station. You know, 2 shots in each in the over-unders. Does anybody have their own gun?
Got one.
Perfect. So we'll do stations 1 and 2. We'll have 2 people, and then the other 8 stations will have 1 person each. First air horn will signify a start. Birds will go out. After 15, double air horn means to stop and rotate stations. So it's gonna go clockwise. So station 1 is right here. And so just go to your left to station 2, 3, 4, all the way around the hillside. We've got eyes and ears here. Everybody's, if you have glasses, that's fine. Everybody just needs some eyes and ear protection. We'll have the dog handlers in between each 2 stations. They'll be picking up birds if they fly behind them, and then behind the stations. And then when we're rotating, we'll send the dogs in front of the station to pick up any down birds we have there.
We've got Beretta silver pigeons at every station. There's ammo there, so just, you don't need to move with a gun.
Just leave stay the gun. There, just, yep, rotate, just rotate your left. If everybody wants to grab a set of eyes and ears here, we'll load up on the trailer and we'll get out there.
Oh, yeah, boy. That was a good shot right there, Dave.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, buddy. Look at that.
Nice.
Beautiful rooster. Beautiful. Good shot, Dave.
Well done.
Another one. Reload. As you can see, guys, the action's pretty fast and furious. I've never been to a pheasant tower shoot, but they do 15 bird intervals, and then they swap rotations after you hear an air horn. So that's what you just heard go off probably when I started the interview. But it's been fast and furious. These guys can shoot. Most of them are shooting 12 gauges, I believe, over and unders. And we're having a blast, man, watching some pheasants die, getting some good practice in for waterfowl season. So stay tuned. Gonna have some pile picks coming up, and hopefully some more fast and furious shooting action for you. So, stay tuned.
Find it. Hunt dead. Where's it at?
One. One
dead.
Well, they let a really pretty one go a minute ago.
Yeah, we got some nice roosters in here.
And we're back, boys. As you can see, it's a little windy. Shooting's a little tough. These birds are trying to skirt these stations, but I think a lot of these guys subscribe to Pheasants Forever. Practicing a lot of conservation today. No, I'm just kidding. No, it's a little bit tough shooting these birds today, but they're doing good. They're knocking some down. Stay with us. We're gonna try to get some more shots for you. Look at that. Nice shot. Hey, that's on video too.
Good boy. Look at him. Good boy. Here. Good boy. Good boy.
Good looking bird there.
Yep.
That's what we're here after. Good boy.
Good boy. See ya.
Here we go. He was right there by that rock.
Look,
oh, well, he flushed another one.
Oh. He's gone crazy on me.
No, he just having fun.
I might put a cracking collar on.
If I can get this camera focus. And we're back. As you can see, we're taking a little mid-morning break. It's about 10:30, 11. Show you guys the haul so far. They still shooting roosters. We got a crate full of them here. A bunch of them here on tailgate. I'm sure we'll get some better pictures of them later on, but looks like they found a straggler out there.
Mm-hmm. I could rob a bank in an old Mustang. I could fight the cops with my bare two hands. End up in jail eating microwave hell, but I'm a little smarter than that.
And we're back, guys. As you can see, we're back at the lodge. Finally made it back. Got all the clients out. Got some birds to clean up. Got some happy guys. Look at him. He's going to be on YouTube. How'd they shoot this morning?
Well, I think they were pretty inexperienced, but they did pretty good considering all
things considered.
All things considered, I agree.
That's right.
Yep.
And you can see, guys, here that we do have a pile of birds to clean. So these will not go to waste for sure. We're definitely going to package them up, get them ate. Going to make for some good holiday eating here in the next couple of weeks. So, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoy the content, check out the Instagram page, MojoBuck80. Check out Facebook. Like, share the video, comment. Appreciate all you guys watching. We'll see you next time.
Do you ever turn the lights down? Do you ever dance alone? Do you wish that I was somehow, some way, somewhere closer to home? Does it ever cross your mind? You could be happy alone. Instead of always waiting, pacing, saying I love you through the phone. You could